Well, a lot of love, a lot of appreciation, and very grateful that people are spreading the love, and in fact, even making memes of our trailer and stuff like that. So it's fun watching all of that.
Okay,
For me, I think my favorite response has to be that of my father's, because that was one that I was looking forward to the most, because he hadn't seen anything of the film. So I'm just really happy. He's so excited, and yeah, I think that's the most important, what's the word? Like reassurance
feedback,
of feedback that I needed. And
I think there's nothing better than getting great feedback, especially when it's your first film. And so we're just so grateful and excited to see what people say. If this is a reaction to the trailer, I'm dying to see what they have to say about the film.
Okay, this movie is the second part of Student of the Year. So what was the most challenging part of it?
Mine was dance for sure. I think keeping up with both of them, because they're both such trained and they're such good dancers. So for me, dancing was the most important. But I'm lucky that in my first film only I had to scale up and match up to their levels. So now I'm,
So what's the most funniest? What's the funniest meme that you've come across?
Funniest meme? There are quite a few. I like the one where the two of us are entering some costume party as
Marvel and DC.
Spider-Man and Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
Both of them are from different...
That was really funny.
One's from Marvel, one's from
DC.
So I thought that was funny.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you for
मैं भाई कभी कॉलेज गए नहीं तो मुझे मौका मिला दोबारा कॉलेज जाने की तो यू नो आई एम वेरी वेरी ग्रेटफुल कि मुझे एक ऐसा कॉलेज जाने का मौका मिला जहाँ पर पढ़ाई बहुत कम होती है तो यू नो आई जस्ट हैव फेल्ट यू नो इट वाज ग्रेट आई वुड लव टू बी इन अ कॉलेज व्हिच इज़ फुल ऑफ कंपटीशन और स्पोर्ट्स और नाच गाना बहुत है तो मज़ा आया तो थैंक यू आई थिंक ज़्यादातर इम्प्रोवाइजेशंस सेट पे होते रहते हैं जैसे कि आप मेरे साथ बागी में थे तो आपको याद है हम सेट पे भी कुछ कुछ चेंजेस करते थे तो डिपेंडिंग ऑन द ज्योग्राफी या सेट का माहौल या आपके को एक्टर्स जिस तरह वो रिएक्शंस दे रहे या डायलॉग क्यूज दे रहे आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ वी सॉर्ट ऑफ इम्प्रोवाइज आई थिंक ऐसे तो काफ़ी काफ़ी मोमेंट्स थे मुझे याद है जब हम लोग एक्चुअली आई वुड से हमारी फिल्म की जो मोहरत शॉट था आई थिंक दैट वॉज वो काफ़ी यादगार है खासकर क्योंकि इट वॉज द फर्स्ट शॉट ऑफ द थ्री ऑफ अस इन अ धर्मा फिल्म देयर फर्स्ट एवर शॉट सो आई थिंक द मोहरत शॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर टू
ओके थैंक यू सर द एक्स स्टूडेंट आज अवार्ड हैज डन अ स्पेशल सॉन्ग हुकअप सो हाउ वाज द एक्सपीरियंस
बहुत मज़ेदार एक्सपीरियंस रहा और यू नो आई गॉट टू सी आलिया वर्क Life, which was a treat for me, काफ़ी inspiring था क्योंकि बहुत इतना success होने के बावजूद भी इतनी अभी भी इतनी मेहनती है और इतनी sincerely हर कुछ करती है you know, just her work ethic and the way she used to rehearse और how focused she is on set, तो वो काफ़ी inspiring लगा मुझे
I think I do because my dad has such good comic timing. So I think that's something that I always hear that did you inherit that comedy from your dad? And my character in the film is also pretty funny and she gives these one-liners. So I think pressure is there, especially in the comedy department, which I'll try to hopefully live up to.
I think you're pretty funny though.
Thanks.
You've done a good job.
Thank you.
Good evening, sir.
Hi, sir. Yes,
I don't think you can ever prepare yourself for something, you know, as big as this.
Yeah.
The build-up to this film has been so special and so magical. I don't think we expected any of what we're, you know, what we've already received. So we're so grateful for all of that. I think, you know, every day there are little changes that happen, and it's very new and fun and exciting. And I'm looking forward to seeing what the next month has in store.
like yesterday we went to Jaipur to that mall, and I think that was the first time Tara and I had seen so many people,
so
and
overwhelming,
we just couldn't speak.
You know?
So I think we're really
just very overwhelmed.
Yeah.
बस ये कहना चाहूँगा कि दिस इज़ द बिगिनिंग ऑफ सम ऑफ द बेस्ट डेज ऑफ योर लाइफ एंड जस्ट वांट टू से ऑल द बेस्ट एंड डोंट टेक एवरीथिंग टू योर हार्ट सो सीरियसली एंड देयर विल ऑलवेज बी यू नो अप्स एंड डाउन्स इन योर लाइफ बट आई प्रे दैट दिस इज़ जस्ट गोना बी अ बिग अप इन योर लाइफ एंड गुड स्टार्ट टू बोथ योर लाइफ से निकाल मेरे बाल और आज की बहुत अच्छा फीलिंग है पर अभी ऐसा लगता है कि जिम्मेदारी बढ़िया है क्योंकि मुझे बार बार उस चीज़ को साबित करना पड़ेगा और बार बार मुझे डिलीवर करना पड़ेगा रिजल्ट एग्ज़ाम का रिजल्ट अगर आप कह सकते हैं एज स्टूडेंट्स वी कैन से दैट बट दैट्स वेरी वेरी स्वीट ऑफ सलमान सर टू थिंक कि मैं और उसे उसका लायक हूँ हालांकि मुझे नहीं लगता मुझे लगता कि बहुत सारे मेहनती आर्टिस्ट हैं बहुत सारे टैलेंट हैं जहाँ मेरे से बहुत आगे है पर जस्ट द फैक्ट दैट सलमान सर सेड दैट अबाउट मी मेक्स यू नो दैट्स द बिगेस्ट अवार्ड फॉर मी
बहुत
ज़्यादा
उसकी बेस्ट क्वालिटी है
फिर भी ओवरऑल दैट्स अ वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेट थिंग एंड आई एम श्योर दैट यू नो देयर वर अ लॉट ऑफ वैल्यूएबल्स एंड ऑल दैट हैव अनफॉर्चुनेटली बीन पर्हैप्स लॉस्ट बट या
I think it's very exciting. I think not many people get to experience so much at once, and I think that's definitely one of the ups of being in this profession, also being an actor with Vim Dharma, and we're very, very blessed and lucky to be getting this kind of, you know, already getting a certain amount of appreciation, but we're very grateful.
Yeah.
No, it's they're very sweet,
so
all
sweet.
Of them. I think we've become friendly now, so it's nice.
Yeah, they're
sweet.
Very nice.
It's exciting.
And they're doing their job.
Of course, we'll maintain.
सबका काम बनना चलना
चाहिए।
उन्होंने कोई एडवाइस नहीं दी क्योंकि उन्हें पता है कि उनका टाइम बहुत अलग था तो उन्हें लगता है कि अभी वो अप्लाई नहीं कर सकते पर आई थिंक मैंने बहुत उनके बिहेवियर से सीखा है उनके सक्सेसेस और फेलियर्स की वजह से वो कभी नहीं बदले तो आई थिंक मुझे भी ऐसा बनना है मुझे भी जोक्स इतनी आसानी से लेने हैं जैसे वो लेते हैं वो हमेशा खुद पर जोक्स क्रैक करते हैं सो आई वांट टू ग्रो अ थिक स्किन लाइक दैट सो तारा बॉलीवुड
का कोई ऐसा नाम जिससे आपको सीखना चाहे बॉलीवुड में एंट्री
तो आप
उनसे कुछ
अनन्या मैम
तारा अनन्या स्वामी तारा अनन्या स्वामी यू कैन आस्क तारा I think main Deepika and Priyanka, I really look up to both of them as women and as working professionals in our industry. I feel like as women, they're really strong and empowered women with their choices in film, whether they're producing film, whether they're in India or abroad. I think there's a lot to look up to in that sense. And so that's definitely Deepika and Priyanka.
Mine are Alia and Kareena. I love Alia and Kareena, and I think that the kind of things that they do and the kind of actors that they are is something that I aspire to.
Okay, that's a remix ka time hai, gaano ke liye to mere film mein remix kar rahe hain. Jaise jab bhi koi film jo kisi ke dinar kari ho, aapko lagta ho ki ye film mein kabhi play kar paunga, bahut zaroori hai
yaar, main chaah ke bhi nahi kar paunga yaar. Kyunki
aap unki kuch ek favorite film jo aapne dekhi ho,
परिंदा का बहुत बड़ा फैन है मैं पूरी पिक्चर, खासकर पापा का किरदार कर नहीं पाऊँगा, पर अगर आप पूछ रहे हो तो हाइपोथेटिकली इमेजिन कर सकता हूँ. आई लाइक टू उनका इंट्रोडक्शन मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा परिंदा में, क्लाइमैक्स सीन जो था नाना जी के साथ, आई रियली लाइक दोस टू सीन्स.
Okay, Tara, one of the interviews in your site that you look up to Karna Bhanawat, and Karna has said that the person who comes from outside the Bollywood, it's very difficult to get the film. So how difficult is it for you to get your first film of
I actually said that I look up to all of the women that are senior to us in the industry, whether it is Priyanka, as I just said, you know, all of them, they're just so good in their own way. So I think I can't even choose really one actress. I think definitely Priyanka and Deepika for sure as well. I think I'm very lucky with this film. I mean, I auditioned for it, of course, when I just graduated from college. So it wasn't a struggle in the sense that, you know, bad things didn't happen. Things that one would usually, I mean, I've been asked a lot of questions like this. So I think I'm really fortunate that I'm, you know, my debut is with Dharma Productions and it's been the year two, and I couldn't have asked for anything better.
Thank you.